The key to POLYON Controlled-Release Fertilizer is its proprietary reactive layer coating technology. Unlike other coated fertilizers, POLYON forms a bond with the substrate during the coating process that ensures consistency and durability in every particle. POLYON will not crack or lead to premature release of nutrients, offering you consistent, predictable results right out of the bag. Each batch of fertilizer substrates go through a sorting process and thorough inspection to only select round, smooth, hard, uniformly sized, and dust-free granules for optimum coatability. Granules then pass through a fluid bed heater and are heated to 175 degrees Fahrenheit before coating. The heated fertilizer then enters the coating chamber, where monomer coatings and POLYON green pigment are applied. The number of layers are based on the final desired feeding longevity. Our proprietary software programs allows for us to create custom blend solutions for your unique needs, 100% satisfaction guaranteed. Shortly after application, the polymer coating allows soil moisture in, activating the encapsulated nutrients. Over the next several months, the polymer coating releases dissolved nutrients through osmotic diffusion, triggered by temperature, not moisture. The polymer coating will decompose into the soil once it has completed the release of its nutrients. Loss of nutrients is prevented by its proprietary reactive layer coating, activating each granule by temperature, not moisture, in turn only needing minimal applications. This reduces the environmental impact and disease potential by providing efficient, consistent, dependable feeding. This combination of durability, consistency, and controlled release properties is the foundation of POLYON's success for nearly 30 years.